Hey Don, it's your boy Anthony with my boys Mega Colossus. We're here to wish you the happiest of birthdays, and we hope all your kiss dreams come true. Happy birthday, Don!
Hey Don, Alex here. Happy birthday, mate. Happy 60th birthday. I hope you have many more, and I hope I have many more times meeting you too, with the family, having beers, going to gigs and whatever else. So hope you have a great day and keep on rocking, mate. Take care.
Happy birthday, baby. May all your dreams come true.
Happy birthday,
happy
Don.
Happy 60th birthday, bro.
Happy birthday.
Have a great time.
Happy birthday.
Can't wait for Lanzarote.
Aye, here we go. 60, big 6-0, catching up to me, Don.
Hello there, Don. I just wanted to wish you an happy birthday, happy 60th. I still can't believe we got to this stage. We're still doing the stuff we did when we were a lot younger, but we just seem to creak a bit more when we do it. I hope you have a great day, and hopefully see you soon. Take care, mate. Ta-ra.
Happy birthday, Don.
Hey, Don. Just want to wish you a massive happy birthday. Big 60, eh? I'm not far behind. Hope you have an awesome day, mate. Take care. See you soon, hopefully.
Hi, Don. Hope you're well. I have to say, mate, 60 is bloody old. I know that because I'm 60 next year, mate. I just want to say, every time we meet up, it's an absolute pleasure, mate. And it's been a pleasure getting to know you over the years. And I look forward to catching up with you soon if we can. But in the meantime, have a great night tonight and look after yourself, mate. Cheers.
Do it.
Happy birthday, Uncle Key.
Happy 70th,
Donald. Stop, Taco, what a rocker, blue lines in a size 5 dress.
Hey, Don. Guess who? And guess where? That's right, it's a Saturday afternoon and I'm at a cricket club in Kettering and I'm just sending you this to say happy 60th birthday today, next week, whenever. Hope you have a fantastic day, mate. It's been a pleasure over the years, seeing you whenever I've done it, any whatever kiss show I've seen you at, and you are without a doubt the first person I always look for when I go into the bar before the gig. All the best, mate. Hopefully see you soon. We'll have to find another hobby, won't we?
See ya.
Hey, up, Don. That's the dog. Andy Carroll here. I just thought I'd wish you a massive, massive happy 21st birthday. I know it's a cliche, but hey ho. You're the only person I'd wear a kiss t-shirt for, that's for damn sure. Don't tell Beth, because she'll want it to become a regular occurrence. I've known you 5 years now, I think, and we've been through quite a lot. I appreciate all the Rovers chat and the Juventus chat. I think I've converted, you know. I've loved all these gigs that we've been to, even, you know, the not-so-good ones. appreciate everything that you and Tree have done for me. Thank you for bringing your daughter into the world. She means the absolute universe to me, and I couldn't be happier. And I got two really good in-laws in you two, so thank you so much. Now I've got to take this t-shirt off because it's starting to really, really burn my skin. Beth, where's my Bastet t-shirt?
Don, how you doing? It's Mr. Danter. I can't think the first time that I met you, but it would almost certainly have been at one of the first Dress to Kill shows I'd have done up north in 2006 or something like that. And you're always a friendly face wherever Dress to Kill played up north, whether it was Crewe or wherever it may have been. Of course, Beth was more often than not in tow with you. It's brilliant to have met you and get to know you and the family and everything. And I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. You were one of the really important people for Dress to Kill because you spread the word, you came to the shows, and you showed your support for four stupid blokes dressing up. So I thank you dearly for that. And it's been great to talk to you about football as well now and again, whilst we both suffer at the hands of our respective clubs. Have a brilliant day. Love you lots. And hopefully I'll see you at a Leather and Lace show or something like that soon. All right. Take it easy, Don.
Hi, Don. It's Gary, formerly of Dress to Kill. Happy 60th birthday, mate. Hope you have a fantastic day with your friends and family. and I hope to see you again soon. Cheers.
Hello, Don. Happy 60th birthday to you. Sorry I can't be there. Enjoy your day.
Happy 60th, Don. You don't look a day over 59. Have a rocking day, mate. See you soon.
Hey, Donald.
Hey, Donald.
Happy 60th birthday, you old fart.
I just want to say, just giving your phone number to somebody at work and and see you two get so close and see that friendship blossom into like concert buddies, best mates, and I feel like I'm a special part of that, Donald. It's like a gift that keeps on giving, mate. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Donald. Have a great time. Love you, Lord. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Don, how you doing? Happy birthday. Happy 60th birthday, no less. Hope you're having a good day with friends and family around you and having a good one. We've known each other for quite a few years and been to a few gigs together. Always good to catch up. It was nice to see you and Beth and family and everyone. Glasgow recently, it was nice to get together. Hopefully we'll be able to catch up soon. You take it easy, my friend. You'll notice the video's in black and white. I did that because it's your 60th birthday and the world was black and white when you started. Have a good one.
Hello, Pepper Down. Happy birthday, you gorgeous son of a bastard that I love. As for you, on your 40th birthday, looking good. And then see what I'm going to do? That's going to be me squeezing your bum, those gorgeous cheeks very soon. Have an awesome day. I love you, Pops. Stay safe. And wind Beth up as much as possible, please, because she deserves it. Love ya.
Hey, Don. Just a quick message to say a very happy 60th birthday. I hope you have a great day. Have lots to drink, which I'm sure you will. You're an absolute legend, and hopefully we'll catch up very soon and have a few drinks together. But until then, have a good one, man.
Hey, Don.
Happy birthday, happy 60th birthday, join the club.
Happy birthday, just want to wish you all the best, hope you have a great day, welcome to the club.
Hope you've got one of these.
Keep rocking, you're a gentleman, Don. Take care, bye bye, mate.
Hello, Don, happy 60th birthday, hope you have a great day, and get spoiled rotten. Cheers.
Don, good afternoon, just coming on here and wishing you a happy birthday, mate. I know Mark's got a busy day in line for you, I think. Or he's going to be with you today, obviously, on your birthday. I'd get you in the pub, mate, and order everything, because Mark's paying for it. Happy birthday.
Happy 60th, John. All the best.
Hello, Donald. 25 years ago, I met one of the best friends I've ever met in my life. Happy 60th, mate. I better go. Sue's burnt the fucking toast. Cheers, mate. Happy 60th.
Hi, Dad. I know that you're probably going to be really annoyed with me right now for getting all your friends to send you videos and stuff like that, but it is your 60th birthday today, and I really thought that you deserved to feel some love from the people that love you, and I just wanted to say thank you for being the best dad in the world, and I hope you have the best day. Mwah. Love you.
Is it on now?
It's okay, you go.
Just gonna say happy birthday, Keith. Hope you have a lovely day. It seems only 5 minutes since you were a little baby. And now you're a big baby. Okay, love. Lots of love to you. Have a great time.